I've been chasing God. I've been chasing mercury and lightning. I've been pressing hard. I've been coming up short. Lately I've been thinking about what's gonna happen with you and I. I need a new religion, or I need a new
It's time for us to step up and show everybody who we are. All to go one and
all. Or I need a new life.
Following a controversial offseason, the Virginia Tech Hokies would look to make a statement game against one of their historic rivals, the West Virginia Mountaineers. It would be their first time playing each other in 12 years, and the spectacle would not disappoint.
I choose you, no doubt about it. Don't need a minute, my heart is in it. You got it, got it. No hesitation, made my decision. I wanna follow you forever. I'm all in, I won't look back, no. I made my choice and I ain't giving up.
Second and four. Gives it to McPreece. Breaks one tackle. Breaks a second tackle. And he's into the end zone for a touchdown.
Can you believe it?
Deshaun McPreece refused to be.
Made my decision. I'm sticking with you to the end.
I said the end zone.
Back. No, I ain't looking back.
choice. And this night here. Here's Greer across the middle. The concentration by Gary Jennings. Stays on his feet for the touchdown. And back and forth we go in Landover. How do you do?
Alexander had a shot to bring it down. And couldn't make the attention.
First down and 10. Here's Jackson. More time. Throws by the man across the middle. It's Sean Savoy.
And Virginia Tech going quickly as Jackson runs the middle. Jackson.
After a huge win against West Virginia, the Hokies look to do their job against Old Dominion, East Carolina, and Delaware, leading into a historic matchup with the defending champs Clemson.
Stadium,
a hostile environment. Who gonna be ready for it?
Just feels like the ground is shaking. It's just like, wow.
Yeah, hostile environment, fun environment, but I'm really looking forward to getting welcomed by all the Hokies.
This one counts. Everybody, all the team is amped up. It's a big time game.
Anytime you can win on the road, a conference opponent, that's just great momentum for you.
It's
stage is set. Murphy will be calling the game tonight. LC getting everything ready to go over there. Who's gonna win the game?
I tell you what, there are about five great defensive coordinators all in college football, right? Two of them will be on coaching tonight. Brent Venables and Bud Foster. Low scoring ball game. I think it'll come down to special teams. Remember this name, Joey Sly. Virginia Tech wins a close one by a field goal. Shoot that cannon, baby!
Wow.
Yeah! I'm going Hokies!
Wow. I think we just set a record. We just set a record for three cannon shots in the show. Bruce, I know where you're going, right?
This is what we came to see. This is what we came to see. Welcome to Blacksburg, guys.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you, man.
This is going to be a great game tonight. If you look at the stats, the Hokies offensive line have only given up four sacks.
Mm-hmm.
Clemson has their defensive line has gotten 17 sacks.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
So the keys to this ball game is we need to run the ball, establish the run. Whether it's mixing up some runs with the quarterback, establishing runs with our running backs, that will take them out of their game of right. just being able to pin their ears back and tee off on us.
Yeah.
So, to make a long story short, and we're similar on offense. On offense, we're scoring 40 points a game. They're scoring 30.8 points a game.
Yep.
I'm going with the Hokies.
Hokies! Two. That's two in a row.
Do that.
Well, I know you're going to pick here.
Let me see it. Do you remember the Thursday night game we called here years ago?
Yeah, oh, man, there's so many. Which one are you talking about?
The one that was canceled by lightning.
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 Didn't something happen to your car in that one?
Lightning blew up my national rental car.
And I think we have video from that.
Wait. Oh, man.
Oh, where is it?
After that, they made up a T-shirt. Look at this.
This is what I don't know what a Hokie is, but God is one of them.
Yes, sir.
That's I know what I said. Is.
You're right. You're right.
And then you pulled out this big
no.
6 foot.
Oh,
tall, this big old. There's no way you'll pick again. You got to pick this, right?
Oh,
you got to pick the Hokies.
Right. Wait a minute. There's no clouds in the sky. There's no lightning. Give me that tag in.
Are you ready for it?
For this presentation of the ACC on ESPN. Words really can't describe the atmosphere inside Lane Stadium. It is lit, Kirk. Paratroopers just dropping the flag in. LED lights all over them. And the Hokies and their faithful about to convene here in this cauldron of noise. Clemson has the grandest entrance in the sport. This is the rockin'est entrance. Hokies dress in their facility across the practice field. They make the walk into this claustrophobic tunnel. They'll go down a slope. They'll make a left turn about 45 degrees. When they get in that tunnel, they'll see on their right the names of every Hokie senior, the last 27 teams. And eventually at the end, they will reach up and they will touch that hunk of limestone known as the Hokie Stone, with the words, "For those who have passed and for those to come." They are urged to reach for excellence. Imagine the emotions of those 19, 20-year-olds.
This is a program that's been waiting for that big landmark win. And at home, in front of this fan base, it's starving themselves. Big opportunity tonight against the defending champs.
Underdogs trying to protect home turf. And you're right, this would be a landmark victory for this program. Only one win over a top five ranked opponent. Let's go! Justin Fuente off a 10-win division title in his opening season as they enter that dark, cramped tunnel. And at the bottom, they will wait for a song that Metallica wrote 26 years ago. Enter Sandman has been used to lead this team out every home game since 2000. There is nothing like it. They all know the lyrics, and they will sing along to Enter Sandman. That's the Hokie Stone right there. Here we go. Goosebumps. The jumping up and down registers on the seismograph.
Yeah.
The earth literally shakes here. Clemson putting their all-in chips. They get set to take the field. This is one of the best road teams in college football. They are not usually at all intimidated by environments like this. Respond very well. But the Hokie crowd will do their best, Kirk. Provides Tech with fuel. The battery is full. But if they don't play well, nothing else matters. I could go on with the Metallica stuff. You know how, I know how it is to be 55 and watch this. Imagine being a player.
Oh my God.
Stretches the lead. intimidated at all. Just a blown assignment. Touchdown. So in his strength, Matua Puaka got run over the middle linebacker in that play. Heck of a collision, actually. To leave here as the all-time leading scorer in Hokies history. He has struggled throughout his career in these long-distance field goal attempts. This one from 45 was good earlier from 43. Slight angle. Come back to you. They get the 11 point halftime lead. Sing for the year, sing for the laughter, sing for the tears. And it is going to slide, just fly at the right, so no good. Check this snap. And one thing about how do you help the battle at the line of scrimmage. Better field position with a freshman quarterback with a line that's in a mismatch gives you a little bit more of an advantage on play calling.
Second and five, they'll run it again, and the ball comes out. Clemson says they got it. The scrum, they call it, drop the football. Dorian O'Daniel looks like he's in the bottom of that line. Now the final minute of the third quarter. Sly is 1 for 2. Comes on for a 38-yarder. And it's a pick. And Hudson is over it. Sensing that maybe a field goal to get a paint team wasn't what they were doing. Trey Lamar Fox came as a running back. Rejection will take a shot. Jump ball, but Phillips is very well covered. No flag is wanted.
Chin to go for the ball. He has every right to go for the ball as the receiver.
He's Fields, of course. They don't flag him. Second and 10. Incomplete. No, intercepted. Swipe by Dorian O'Daniel, who's going to take it back. Bobbled by Henry Murphy, and the linebacker was right there to pick it out of the air and take it to the end zone.
2 weeks ago, you and I called a game in Louisville, and he had a pick six in that game as well. Just the right place at the right time. Virginia Tech is not so much.
The Hokies will once again play under the lights tonight, and although the glare of those lights won't be nearly as intense as the week prior, Justin Fuente has been adamant that this game counts every bit as much as the one the Hokies now view in their rearview mirror. Watch me go, so I'll be born. Open heavens, let it pour. You can love me again, again, again. You better love me again. The men in this time settle with penetration. You better love me again. They'll hand it off to Trayvon McMillan. Sprinting start. Across the 20, through one tackle, 15, 10. Sideline the 5, far corner. Touchdown, Trayvon McMillan. That artificial turf. He zooms into the near corner of the end zone. Touchdown.
I've been down this road before, and nothing is changing. Please help me up. Don't shoot me down. My
My third, second chance, but this is true. Snap back to Jackson, play fake to McLeese, dropping the throw, has all day, loads it up deep. Wide open, Savoy on a busted coverage, makes the catch 30, shakes one man, far sideline 20, 15, trying to step back inside. Shotgun snap, quick throw across the middle, caught by Kuma, he absorbs a huge shot, bounces off of it midfield, now heading towards the far sideline. And good, hold good, Sly swings the leg, and it is good, and Joey Sly etches his name atop the Tech history books as he becomes the all-time leading scorer in Virginia Tech.
You know, let me tell you the challenge that's in front of us. For us to be, the ultimate goal is for us to be as good a football team as we can be, whatever that is. Okay? And for us to reach that, we have to focus on improvement.
After a key road win against Boston College, the Hokies matched up with the struggling North Carolina Tar Heels and delivered a great day in Blacksburg. I've been up, I've been down, seen the world from the ground, but I hear the drum beat. Now my veins are pumping. Scrape my knees, groove my heart. Where you end, not where you start. I see them running.
They're in our house, man. This is our stadium. This is our home. This is our opportunity, and this is our day. It's time for us to step up and show everybody who we are. All to go 1-0. We got a half a football left, man. Okay, and then we'll come in and bit the halftime in the locker room. We'll bring it up, and we'll go get after their ass for another half. After play, after play, after play, after play, with discipline, toughness, and intelligence, all to go
1-0. Hey, family, on three. 1, 2, 3.
Bam.
Coming, Reynolds is coming on the safety blitz. He got to the quarterback, then whipped on it, but now the quarterback loses the football and it's picked up by Ricky Walker, and the big man is rumbling into the end zone. Broke my bones, takes that catch, comes forward, misses the first wave, angle to the near sideline, he's loose, 25-30, 35-40, Shane can take 45-50, open field 40, hits the track beat 30, 20, 10, he's gone! Strowman all the way!
Execute,
execute, execute.
Let's go finish, finish, finish. Y'all got me?
Okay,
here
we go.
Let's go.
All right, all right. Okay, I'm saying that. Try to keep me down, but I just get higher. Try to keep me down, but I just get higher.
I don't know why anybody would want to go anywhere else and play football than this place right here. He fooled you more than me. Okay, because I know how hard you work. I watch it all the time. And I know what it means. Some of you guys are from North Carolina. I know what it means. Okay? But we're all Hokies. And we want to know today. Yeah. It's a hell of a job.
the Duke Blue Devils would come into town with a chip on their shoulder, looking to get an upset in a sloppy environment, but the Hokies would keep their cool.
You defended our castle. You played with intelligence and toughness. You prepared to go win the freaking game, and you did that. We started this off with whatever it takes. Hey, that was a whatever it takes game, man. Nobody cares how it looks. You just find a way to get the damn thing done. And you did that today. And I'm damn proud to be your coach. It's a hell of a job. That team's going to win ball games. We got good players and good schemes. But
not today!
That's the right answer.
Not today!
Historically, the Miami Hurricanes have been a disappointing team, never having won or even gotten to an ACC championship. The Hokies will look to get in with a win in a primetime matchup. Looking to rebound against the struggling Yellow Jackets on the road, the Hokies would try to regain their confidence, but that would not be the case, and it would be the first time the Hokies would drop two straight in the Fuente era.
if you close your eyes. We're running long as part of this defensive unit for Georgia Tech. This is Savoy at the 10. Savoy back to the middle of the field. Savoy to the goal line. And he scores. John Savoy for Virginia Tech. Thinking he's going to let it just for a ball. Marshall, deep center of the field. He's got Stewart in stride. Brad Stewart to the end zone. It's a touchdown, Yellow Jackets.
Bennett with that situation again on 3rd and 14. Pockets collapsing. Jackson has to throw it up for grabs. Bouncing around and caught by Virginia Tech. And Kuma off the deflection up to the 48. For the end zone, it's Halston! Touchdown, Hokies! Marshall has the dance. Marshall's intercepted! Stroman toward the pylon! Touchdown! Greg Stroman, interception, and the return for the TD!
Final 6 minutes. Whose team to win?
His third interception of the season. He uncorks it down the middle of the field. He's got Ricky June trying to run away from the Hokie D. June looking for the pylon. It's a touchdown, Georgia Tech.
But if you close your eyes.
Fourth down for the Hokies. Trying to keep this drive alive and their hopes of victory. They're going to throw it deep. Phillips is in the end zone. Knocked away. Incomplete. A Johnny Kerr back there with Phillips. And Ted Rufus out of his seat, the defensive coordinator for Georgia Tech.
Johnny Kerr, the redshirt freshman, going against the all-time leading receiver in Hokie history, Cam Phillips. On fourth and short, it's one-on-one. Georgia Tech crowding the line of scrimmage to take away the run. Josh Jackson puts his big timer up the bat, and how about the redshirt freshman finds a way to get his left hand on the ball and knock it away from Cam Phillips. Well, you talk about a moment. Powder Springs, Georgia, McEachern High School.
The struggling Hokies would try to get on the right track against an ACC winless Pitt, and the defense would come up big late.
You know that I'm always hold you down, hold you down, hold you down. You know that I'm always be around, be around, be around. You know I feel worried about that thing, about that thing, about that thing. You know I feel worried about that thing. Through the highs and lows, you and me, baby girl, against the world, I'ma hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you, hold you. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you, hold you.
Man, blaring one final time here in Blacksburg. It is rocking through the mountains as the captains have made their way out of the tunnel right here. Getting set for the Hokies one more time. There's nothing quite like it. Number 8 for Zach Holston, still the suspect. Play fake to him. Looking to run is Jackson. Nobody out there. And he walks in off left tackle. Touchdown, Virginia. Hokies are now pressured. Forced out of the pocket to the right. Still alive as he rolls. Now heaves it back across his body. And it is picked off by a diving Reggie Floyd. Just snaps a pick off the play fake. Drops the pass. Wasn't there. Tucks it and runs or tries to. And this time, Motua Kwaka zeroes in. Jackson takes the snap, looking left, still looking left. Now throwing left for Phillips. Short throw, makes the catch on the comeback, too. He's into the end zone. Touchdown, Cam Phillips, the record setter, puts the Hokies.
keep the offense on the field. Pickett over the middle. Pass cut by Chester Wea. And he breaks it away from the defender. Reggie Floyd.
We're going to have to review it, and we have some injured players on the field as well. Big play.
Darren Hall tries to get in. He's stopped at the 1 yard line.
Guess who meets him?
Andrew Matuakalaka. The give to Hall. And Hall stopped at the 2 yard line. No timeouts remaining. Clock is ticking. 25 seconds remaining. Get the football in a hurry. They're not going to stop. Pickett throws, end zone, passes, deflected and incomplete. Greg Stroman gets a hand in there, knocks it away. 3 seconds to go.
In formation here.
Hall, second effort, no! The Hokies defense stops him. Reggie Floyd with a tackle, and the Hokies win it.
Look at him. For the seniors. Unbelievable.
Take me to my days when I see you. When I see you, I'm there. Always.
crushes with the heart of darkness. Going the blows with the fear and gone. Never know until it's stripped away. The part of you has got to die to change. In the morning you gon' need an answer. Ain't nobody gonna change the standard. It's not enough to just feel the flame. You gotta burn your old self away.
They fake, option run to the left. Jackson will keep it, squirt past one man at the 8, across the 5, inside the goal line, touchdown! Virginia Tech Hokies, Josh Jackson keeps... Zings it across the middle. Leaps a catch on the run made by Phil Patterson at the 50-yard line. Jackson straight drop. Underdressed as he throws to the end zone. There's a hand fight for it. And it's Kuma who wins it. Touchdown! Virginia Tech Hokies. Kuma just ripped it away to get the Hokies back in the zone.
When the wolves come and hunt me down,
on second down.
And stand my ground.
Play action from Rudolph. Going over the top. Washington with a step on the defender. He is gone. Touchdown, Cowboys.
This is definitely four down territory, that obvious.
Jackson. Intercepted. Picked off by Darius Curry. And shoved out of bounds at the 35-yard line. It went through the hands of Patterson, and Curry was right there. And he takes it 30 yards the other way. Oklahoma State with just 54 of them, but Cowboys have the lead. Jackson reaching for the goal line. Waiting for an official. There it is, touchdown! Oklahoma State beating Virginia Tech in the Camping World Bowl, 30-21. And Mason Rudolph bows out with a win in his 32nd as a starter at Corp.
Hokies dress in their facility across the practice field. They make the walk into this claustrophobic tunnel. They'll go down a slope and make a left turn about 45 degrees. Eventually at the end, they'll reach up and they will touch the Hokie stone with the words, "For those who have passed and for those to come, there is nothing like it."
Lane Stadium in Blacksburg, Virginia. One of the most intimidating venues in all of college football.
Take back someday. I hope it's only. fans really can't describe the atmosphere inside Lane Stadium. It is lit, Kirk. Paratroopers just dropping the flag in. LED lights all over them. And the Hokies and their faithful have to convene here in this cauldron of noise.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's football time.
It's already noisy in here. Let's play ball.
And there's not much better than watching 66,000 strong welcome their Hokies.
Buckle up. Be a fun one tonight.
Here's Jackson for a wide open King Phillips. Got him. Touchdown.
Harris slipping in the direction of Cunningham, and that ball's lost. Taken by the Hokies. Reggie Floyd down the sideline, and he'll take it to the house. Touchdown. Virginia Tech strikes first.
Jackson sneaks it, stacked up, spinning, fighting, reaching, touchdown.
That is college football right there. Just like Justin Fuente said, that is college football.
You said it, the never quit mentality of this program.
Catch me by Phillips. Fourth down. Goal to go. Hall. Second effort. No! The Hokies defense stops him, and the Hokies win it.
Look at him.
Marshall's intercepted. Stroman. Touchdown.
Down is Tim Settlemeyer into the end zone. Touchdown. Josh, the boy.
History for Virginia Tech and Cam Phillips.
And it's intercepted to Roman.